What's up guys? Today you guys are going to be watching an insane nightingale game in solo duo. If you're wondering why I call it a solo duo game, it's because my mate dies at the beginning. So there's that. Also, I didn't actually win this game, but the moment where I die, I'm gonna explain to you guys why I died and what I did wrong. On another note, the support on my channel recently has been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for that. We now have more than 1200 subscribers, which is unreal. So, if you like this video, please leave a like because it really helps out the channel a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already, and without further ado, let's get right into the video. Enjoy, guys. Alright, we're just gonna pick off right where I kill these guys. Now, in a minute, or in a couple of seconds, there's gonna arrive another team that has a lot better suits or characters, whatever you wanna call them. So, you can assume they're better players. They immediately shoot down my high ground, so I'm like, alright, I gotta get back to the high ground. But here's where I made a mistake, because I'm tempted to go for this guy, and yeah, I just go for him. And I mean, I kill him, but I take a lot of damage. I don't have the high ground anymore, and here's where I make my second mistake, because this guy is shooting down my ceiling, but I actually thought he was shooting down my wall. So yeah, I covered the wrong parts, and here I also made a mistake. I thought now is the moment to go up, but that also didn't go, so I got killed. Yeah.